know how trains stop.
How?
Air brakes. No, I want to show you something. They don't just stop trains. They've got a system.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if anybody could stop a train, nobody would buy a ticket.
Neato.
It's just the basics. We moved in 2 months ago. A train man on the ground can flag down a train at assigned station stops.
With just a flag?
Nah, I don't know. Some special flag. Anyway, I got plenty of my own trains right here.
But they're so small.
They're O-scan.
Oh.
Hey, wait, whoa. Watch it!
Geez, it's just a toy.
Well, you play with dolls or something? I got homework, I think.
Me too, I think.
Don't bend any of the pages.
Even penguins get cold sometimes.
It's a present from your aunt. You didn't stick around long enough to open it. You still have one left inside. What about,
penguins like the cold a lot, actually.
Did you catch your train?
Hmm?
I'm making some cocoa. Happy, happy birthday. Spatula and plenty of mix, and you put it all together in this little slot, and in just 10 minutes, voila! It's just like mine.
To see the train. I could take you there. To the depot.
Now?
Tomorrow.
Okay.
Where is your aunt?
putting your toys inside.
Aren't you freezing?
No.
You must be an Eskimo or something. I'm sick of wearing boots and stuff. I got new sneakers and...
I like the winter.
You're a freak.
Everyone stays in the winter.
Because it's freezing.
In the North Pole, they have igloos and dog sleds and penguins. They like the cold a lot.
Penguins live in the South Pole, in Antarctica. Santa lives in the North Pole.
Santa doesn't live up there. Santa isn't a jolly old man. Santa's a lie your parents tell you, so you'll be a good boy.
I'm getting cold. My mom's gonna wonder where I am.
The station's this way?
It's where I'm catching my train.
How long you've been waiting?
Long, long time.
Where are you going?
Tracks, they're headed north.
North?
Yep, so I guess the train will when it comes down that hill.
When will that be?
You're in a hurry, huh? Learn to take your time, little lady. You think you're gonna leave your life so bleak, so simple and plain. On the railroad, you'll have all that you seek. Just hop on that train.
Why don't you?
Well, I'm not going before the time's right. But will you? You thinking Alaska? It'll all be fluffy, snowy white. All your problems, they will have passed you?
No.
'Cause they will follow you. Now, please, bid me adieu. My train's a mite near. Suitcase all packed. I got everything I want right here. You think you'll ride that train? Don't be insane. I don't see your suitcase. You're just another cute face. Hey, that's for me. That's not for free. That's my ticket on the line. That's mine.
Where are you going?
Catching the train.
How long are you going for?
Not sure.
Well, let me pack you a lunch.
I've got my own food.
Be sure to write.
Spring's almost here.
Spring cleaning. You know how they say?
It's gonna be so nice to get out again. Barbecues, picnics. I can teach you how to make potato salad. When you're cooped up all winter, sometimes you just feel sort of crazy. You are gonna forget about all of this. Buy you some new toys. You'll find a boyfriend.
Want to go see the train?
No, I'm letting the cold in. Bye.
You know, you should really come out and see it. It stopped.
What?
The train stopped.
Where?
Hey, wait up! I got a camera.
Come on. That brake shoe is jammed. I'm gonna... Oh, look at this! Those bastards back at the yard couldn't find their butts with... Ah, oh, God damn it!
Hey, well, looky what you got yourself. You old rascal. On the ground for 2 minutes and already they're running after him. Hey.
What?
Get rid of your little girlfriend now. I want to get out of this swamp. And I don't want you making us late trying to fix that thing.
Me making us late? Those retards back at the yard done a crap job.
I don't want to hear it. Come on. Come on.
All right. Let's just get the hell out of here.
So neat!
Wow! Bye-bye, princess.